In Alaska, a father and son's river rafting adventure turns into a life and death struggle.
There wasn't much time left before we probably both would have been sucking in water instead of air.
While the son races for help in one of the most hostile environments on the planet, his father fights to keep a fire alive or risk freezing to death.
I had no idea where we were going to end up. I was worried about my son.